Hello and welcome back to the second box of Premium Champion Japanese set. Here we go in the back. You saw us open a box of these in the previous video. You've already seen all of the arts and stuff. So I'm just going to open it up and get it set up for you. Oh yes, here we go. Again, you've seen the arts. Didn't see the box being opened. I've seen them be a bit tricky for other people. Not so much for me. Right. Go right to left. I'm here with Lord Swan today, by the way. It's his birthday.
Yo.
Right, so we know we've got 10 packs in total.
Let's get them open.
Ah, can stay right there. Here we go, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 lovely packs. Number one. I'm gonna continue with the way I did it when I was here with Adam. I was pulling it by the ring. Yeah, everybody else's videos are all scissored. I want to keep all of these arts preserved. So we're going. 1, 2 from the back. Right, kicking things off with a rare candy. I'm going to pass these to you, Swan.
Yeah,
to sleeve instantly. So where have I put the empty sleeves? All in front of me. So here's our first energy. Electric Beast. Got ourselves a Kubchu. Some butterflies. Litleo. Again, as most of you have seen the arts for these. Not going to take too long, apart from cards we haven't seen yet. Meditoid and a Medicham reverse, I think that is. Even in the Japanese, it looks reverse because this is still a matte colour. Ooh, nice. Magneton. Got ourselves Aromatease. Last but one is Heatran. He's steel type in this, but fire in the earlier games. And our first beauty in the back is the Shaymin. Oh wow.
Yes.
This is one of the ones that I wanted. As well as the Giratina, but what do you think, Swan?
Very nice,
very nice. All right, let's get that beast sleeved up and put in the background. As I continue it open.
Yeah, man.
Start from here, bro. A lion in front. Cool. Awesome. Seems that these videos work better with two people in. Teamwork, that's what we're all about. 1, 2. Kick it off with a Mewtwo Spirit Link. Very nice. Steel energy. Remoraid. Zubat, Pinsir, Crobat with the jelly beans in the background, Joltik, Greninja, last but one, think we've seen that in the last video. Oh, sorry, we've still got another one. So we've got the Machamp that we've seen in the other video. And in the back, next, oh, wicked, the Mega Gengar EX. We didn't see this in the last video. We pulled just the Gengar, but wow, what a card, man. Phantom Gate with his jelly beans. Sick, sick, sick. There you go, Swamp. Nice one. This one or this one? What did you receive from Mark GBPT himself?
A nice deck binder.
Deck box.
Deck box, yeah.
What did it look like?
A chromo Charizard.
Oh, what a nice bloke. What a nice bloke, hey. Nah, that'd be wicked. Alright, so we've got Trainer's Mail. Fighting Energy, so that's the third different one. We want to hope for all of the arts. So we've got a Spritzy. Here's my man Froakie. See if we can pull a nice one for Sean on his birthday. And I think he'd like the chest pin more than anything. Gold bat. Oh, wicked. Got ourselves a Zapdos out of this box as well. Mind Man Tree Evenant. Here's Chestnut. So let's hope we can get the full evolutionary train. Just for Schwan. And the one in the back. We've got the Wobbuffet break. I think there's two in this set. But oh my lordy.
See Look at the shine on it.
I know, yeah. Checkered patterns as well. It's different to the English XYs. Creates the spherical motion as well. Awesome, man. Take that one off me. You beaut.
You
beaut. I'm in love with these cards. I can't wait to open the two boxes in the back right there. I think we're going to do that pretty soon as well, aren't we? Under. Let's see. So we've got this. A Giovanni scheme. Fighting Energy. This is a duplicate already, actually.
Yeah,
I've already got one of these. Cubone. Cutie Bone. Togepi. Magnemite. The Unknown. Go with the start, go with the gold sleeves. Gotta get some more from Chaos Cards. Right, yeah, there's the Unknown. Bit of a tighter fit with those ones. Can use the others as well. Got a Cubone. There's Poible. Looking awesome. Ooh, let's put that back away a minute. Another dark card. Noticed in the last video, there's, you can't really tell on the camera unless probably you've got like full 1080p or 4K res. And in the back, we've got the Seismitoad EX. First time I've seen this card. In the flesh, really nice, the ice looking scheme. There you go, Monsieur. We suffer. Mate, we're only four packs in. It feels like I've opened about 20. If I haven't mentioned already, or if I didn't say it in the last video, let me open this first. That this box, specifically, the one I acquired, is from an Amazon seller called Japan Soul Quality. and they've got all sorts of wicked boxes of the Japanese sets, and only the Japanese stuff, but also like accessories and that. Very trusted seller, I would say so far. They also sent the other two boxes as well. So we have Groudon Spirit Link, another fighting energy. This might become consistent. Bronzer. Mudkip. Now that is Braixen. Or is that Delphox? No, because there's Fennekin in the background. Because it would be stage 2 if it was Delphox, so that's Braixen. Process of elimination, bro. Machoke. Oh, that's really nice. We didn't see that in the previous video. Shedinja. I'm guessing that's an epic card. We have ourselves Gorgeist. Evolves from Pumpkaboo. Another Team Rocket one. Oh, yes. Here's a legend for you. Deoxys. This was in the last video. And the last card in this packet. Oh my goodness. What?
Nice.
Mega Rayquaza EX. This is like the last Pokemon in the set, I think. On the Pokelector. We're using that again. Oh no, so the Shaymin is number 98, which is the last. Oh no, you've got Noibat next to him at 99. But yeah, because Rayquaza, Shaymin, then Noibat. There's no secret rares, as there's no rarities marked on these cards. But wow. This is equal in the box from yesterday. Definitely is. So now we're halfway. Do you want to drop those in the back, the special ones, dude? That's alright, just pick them out casually. Drop them in the back when you need. No, we'll just leave it in. You can reach over. I think this is the Skyfield, number 129, Sean. So yeah, Skyfield. Yeah. Thank you, nice one. Get in there. It's TCGO's helping me a lot with the cards. Wicked, looking cool. Fire energy. Here's the special Pumpkaboo. And yeah, we're sleeving every single one of these as they come, because some are being part of a giveaway for you guys out there. So Fennekin. That one is Marsh Tomp. Yep. Comes after Mudkip. So that's Bronzong. Steel Shiny's cool. We have Wobbuffet to go with our break. Octillery, who you saw yesterday. Oh, we seen this occur yesterday, didn't we? We had a Xerneas first, and then there was a Xerneas in the back. Let's see if it's the same. It's not, it's the Groudon EX behind the Xerneas. And I am not complaining. Wow. Beauty of a card, people. Don't you agree?
Very nice.
Very nice, Sean. I think you're good luck, mate, here today. If I was to have one more request, it would be to get the Giratina card. Yeah, man, it's looking cool. Headringer, you see me pull this in the Phantom Forces. Oh my dear. So we've got the Japanese version of it. And the English version.
The
a day after, not even 24 hours. Amazing. As if that was the first reveal of trainer card. So we've got the Leaf Energy. She's pretty. She's new. We've got Nincada behind that. Hey, yes, here's the man. Happy we've pulled him as well. Pikachu. I'm gonna change you. Shiny Pikachu, mate. So we've got Litwick. Quilladin. Closhawn, no cigar.
We'll get there.
We will get there. It's Regice. Legend in the pack. Oh, lovely. The Swampert. Ancient Trade. And again, it's like a reverse. Just feels like these cards get better and better towards, as you get towards the back. So it's Noivern. And the Rayquaza EX as well to go with the Mega. Wow. Just as cool as each other. Or every single one of these cards are. And please go ahead and pause the video to get a nice shot of them all for yourselves. So pack number three from last. I really do prefer them to do them this way as opposed to cutting them. I did try it just in case, mate. Never be too careful. So, we kick it off with Team Flare Grunt. Beautiful shine. A Psychic Energy. Cubone. Hey, Sean.
Yes.
That's yours, mate. Chest Pan. So we've got Lampent. We've got another Medicham. Ancient Trait. Joltik. And that's the Delphox. Got Aromatease. Second to last, and in the back we've got the Mega Manectric EX. Wow, we've seen this one yesterday or in the previous video. Beautiful gold. Awesome reflection of the packets themselves, the gold in these cards. Little backbench starting there, brother. One love to the Japanese for their awesome designs. So we have the Manectric Spirit Link. Wicked double colourless energy. A Spritzy. Machop, Judo Chop, got Litleo. Ah, wicked, awesome. Again, XL NT, brilliant one. Golbat, need ourselves a Crobat. Hey, there's a secondary art. Poirul. Got another Heatran. Legend. Beast. We'll take them all day. And last in the back is the Hooper EX. We've seen this in the other video again. And you might see it in the Ancient Trade. You might see it in the Ancient Origins. Part 3 or Part 4. Or previous video. So, guys, last pack. I've enjoyed every last second of this so far. How about you, Swan?
Yeah, it's been good.
You're going to have to get yourselves a box of these.
Yeah, definitely.
Looking forward to the evolutions as well.
Yep.
Hopefully we'll have been to the pre-release event by the time this is released. So we've got, Sean, can you check this one out for me? 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six. So teammates. We've seen this on the Phantom Forces, I think. There you go. So the darkness energy. In Iraq. Togepi. Burtic. Hey, I called that. Crobat. Togetic. Here's another chestnut, which Sean can have.
Nice one.
Nice, nice. Ah, oh, wicked. Did want a Chandelure. I'll use him in the video game. And the last awesome reveal of this absolutely awesome pack opening is the Kangaskhan EX. He's looking quality. Again, yeah, something I wanted. I mentioned that in the other video. Oh my dear, I'm thoroughly impressed with this. I can't wait to open them other two boxes. We might have to do it pretty quickly. If you haven't noticed already, we've had three code cards scattered in the video. Take your time to pause this now and have a look if you haven't already. Take one each, please. Pretty sure you can see them right now. Let's get all of these in no particular order. We have the Mega Manectric. I know you've literally just seen these cards, but I feel like I need to show you them again. The Rayquaza EX, the Hooper EX, Mega Gengar EX. We wanted this. Mega Rayquaza EX. I like the way they've put the cloud in the bottom there, as opposed to it being a solid box. Seismitoad EX. Another art that I really wanted to see. Groudon EX. Another guy, legend I run in my team. The Shaymin. Looking ever so cool there. Kangaskhan EX. Love the silver foils and the gold ones. And the Wobbuffet break. That, guys, was a thoroughly enjoyable box. I'm saying it over and over, but I really do mean it. Hope all of you enjoyed that. Get a comment in the comment section about your favourite cards. Let us know what you thought of both boxes overall. There's still a lot we didn't get as well, but we pulled some absolutely amazing cards over the two boxes. I can't wait to open these two for you. And also, I've got the Breakpoint box, trainer box in the back, that's ready to go as well, which is coming to you very, very soon. Hopefully we'll get all of this out to you by the times that the Evolutions is released. So have a lovely day. Take it easy, all. As usual, one love.
Peace.